Hi Glenn, what do you make out of that performance?
Yeah, as you can see, 3-1, it's a very bad result for us. We considered 3 goals in the set pieces, and I think just 100% is not enough. We should work more harder, now concentrate on the set pieces, defending set pieces, and now just focus on the next match.
What do you think were the positives from this game for FC Goa?
I think we created good moves which we did not create in the first match. So I think we should have scored the goals which we created.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.